Today, we're gonna draw Izzy. She's a young pirate from Jake and Neverland Pirates. She always helps him and she always can fly because she has pixie dust given her by fairies. Let's get started. First, let's do her eyes. Here is one eye. And here's the second eye. Draw two circles for her pupils. There you go. And two more. Okay, now let's do the cute eyelashes. Two on each side. Eyebrows. And a second eyebrow. She has this tiny little nose, so just put two dots. And a cute smile. Here we go. Okay, now let's outline her face. Go probably about right here. And here's the ear. And in each ear she has those earrings. She is a pirate after all. Let's turn the side. Ear. With the earring in there. There you go. And the bottom of her face. Okay, her hair, and she's a pirate, so she wears a bandana. A lot of pirates wear bandanas. Just do it on top. Here we go. And her bandana has a little design on, so just do some swirls. She's a girl after all, so she is so cute. Okay? Her face is done. Now, let's draw her neck. And on her neck, guess what she wears? She wears a little bag with the pixie dust. That's how she actually flies. So let's draw a little bag at the top. And here is the bag. There you go. It is her shirt. Then her sleeves, they look like a little bell. This is one sleeve. Here's the second one. Her shirt. And her shirt has the swirls on the bottom too. A lot of swirls. Okay, her legs. And she's a pirate, so she wears boots too. Here's one boot. And let's draw her second leg. And here's the second boot. There you go. Now let's do her arms. This arm is on her hip. There you go. And one arm is just right there. Here you go. Now she has two pigtails with the little rubber bands. One pigtail. A rubber band to hold. And here's the second detail. Here you go. I think Izzy's super cute and I think she's done. Bye kids. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time.